Messing with audio settings is a bitch, especially when you are me who has just woken up. I've just woken up. This is me. I have just woken up. Anyway, just want to say hi to everybody. Give everyone an update. For those of you who don't know, my husband was in a three-car collision on June 1st, and it was a very, very, very bad day, and it's been very, very, very bad month. So far, June has just sucked ass. Now that I am over with the trauma of nearly losing my husband, the wreck happened right in front of my house. I heard the thud, and I looked out the window, and there was my car. My car was totaled. So anyways, I went in the ambulance with my husband. He was bleeding, shall we say, profusely from the head, and it was very scary, and never want to go through it again, never want to see it again. Saw way too much blood, and was worried about a brain injury, and thank God, he's okay. He had 25 stitches put in his head, had his scalp, or his forehead glued shut, no broken bones, thank God. Wear your seatbelts. If he wouldn't have worn a seatbelt, he would have went, phew. I don't know what would have happened to him, but anyways, after I got past all the drama and the trauma of being in the emergency room, then I was looking at my car. Well, my car is totaled. It's never going to be driven again. It's sitting parked in my backyard, and it's wrecked. And the accident was not my husband's fault. It was some idiot that blew a red light and T-boned him. Okay, so I am in the midst of going through my own little breakdown here, okay? Because the car meant a lot to me. More to me than I can even express to you. I'm not going to go into all the details of why. I just want to tell you what mentally went through, what's going on with me. I don't know if the camera picks it up. This is embarrassing. I don't know if you see it there. It popped. I went and sat out in my total car and started putting cigarettes out on my skin. And I looked up in the pouring rain and I saw a bunch of people dressed in white standing in the street in the dumping rain staring at me. That was when I came inside. They all walked away, dispersed. I don't know who they were. It's because there wasn't there anyone there. They were in my head. My head made them go there. I don't know. That's never happened to me before. It's a totally new thing. Never. Okay. So, there you go. Psychotic break. Yeah. Too much. All at once, compacted, all together, boom, bam, bam. So, yeah. Anyways, that wasn't not a good time. This, not good. You start burning yourself with cigarettes, you're pretty fucked up. You're pretty fucked up in the head. Why, you ask, did I do that? Well, in my mind, I was thinking that I'm weak and I'm a wuss because I've let this affect me so badly. And it hurt so much on the inside that I wanted to make myself feel pain on the outside. Believe me, those cigarette burns on the arm hurt. And I didn't have access to a piercer at the time, otherwise I would have got some hoops put on. No, not that ear. This ear. That's what I usually do. But it was late and there was no one open, so I didn't do it. I have actually gotten a lot of hits on my effects or withdrawal video on YouTube. I can't remember how many there were now. Last I looked, 61,000. That sounds like too many. I don't know. I can't remember, but now Google wants me to join their AdSense program where I make money on my video. by letting them spam it up with ads. That's what I think about that. Fuck you, take your ads and shove them up your ass. It's not why I make my videos. I don't make my videos to get rich. I don't make my videos to get popular. I don't make my videos for people to like me. I don't make my videos to make money. That's all there is to that. So, anyway, say a little prayer for me, would you? Or whatever it is that you do. Say them. I don't know where this whole thing is going. My husband's doing okay. He's hurting. He's got a lot of medicines and stuff. And Friday gets, supposedly he's getting those stitches taken out, but I don't see how. That gash in his head's too deep. It just poured blood, so I just don't see the how or of that happening so soon. Anyways, I'm going to try and do better today. And that's all I have to say.